Guys, this is Blue Disney Shimon here, and you guys are probably all wondering, why am I at the home screen? So, the reason is I want to show you guys this cool new seed, and the seed is called Herobrine, but it's not spelled like Herobrine, it's spelled a little different, so it would be here, so then it's just a capital O, and the rest is the same. Hopefully you guys can see, so just like this. And you'll see what's in the world's really cool. That's a sea. I'll just show you guys in creative. Okay. Everything is kind of done. So I'm just here gonna show you guys how it's done. So the seed, Herobrine, but just capital O. So yeah. And you spawn right in front of a stronghold. And there are dungeons in the world and stuff. And you kind of just start and you find lots of good stuff. You usually spawn right beside a ravine though, or in the water. But then the ravine's right here. And then, so this is at the bottom of the ravine. There is a sand temple too though, in the sand village. So this is a stronghold. This is just, I think it just ends in this area done, but then there's a door down here. If you do want to do this in survival, you can't really just go down. You got to get materials first. Okay. I'll just break everything. And then the stronghold is right across down here. And it comes with one ender, Eye of Ender. And, yeah. Okay. Well, there's some chests around, and if you just find some of the chests, I know you can dig around in some areas, and you'll find more rooms, but, so yeah, this is kind of how it is. There's more stuff down here. I think there's a chest. No, not there. I remember, yeah, this chest I think has an iron sword in it and a chest plate. Yeah, it does. So, I'm not missing that much, I don't think. Some rooms are just empty, I really don't know why. What's down here again? I don't remember. Have I been? You don't know if you've been somewhere. Oh yeah, this place is just like underneath the floor, then you lead back here. I don't really get that. But so if you want to ever start a survival, yeah, I know if you dig there. So if you ever start a survival, just start here. Everything's already kind of done for you. You just gotta get you just mine some diamonds. And I'll show you where the sand temple is. It has diamonds in it. Okay, nothing there. This is, what's in here? Another iron chest plate. If you're playing multiplayer, you could give that to the other person. Anything else? Anything else I'm missing? Oops. I can barely go through the doors. This is a really big stronghold. It's small when you just get in, but then you break that one block. Okay. Oh yeah, and then go up here. Another chest. Apples. Not amazing, but better than nothing. You know, you'll need some food when you're down here. Oh, another iron chest plate and a book. Band of orthopeds and iron pickaxe. Pretty good stuff. Oh, I haven't seen this yet. Watch, there be diamonds here. Let's just get some torches out. Pretty good stuff, actually. Anything around here? There's gotta be diamonds somewhere. Yeah, this is like perfect diamond. It's right on 12. No diamonds at all? Well, the survival's kind of easy enough. You already know where the stronghold is. And then there's even a pretty good cave. So I'll try getting out fast enough so I don't run out of time, and I want to show you guys even more things. So once I'm just going to stop videotaping, get out, go to the sand temple, and then show you the village and the land and another dungeon, and I'll be back once I'm there. And I am back, and I'm just showing you the sand temple. So this is it. I'll show you the sand desert down there after, and the coordinates are to get to ground, like X183, Y65, and Z289. So let's go in. I love these, how if you ever want to use sandstone for building, there's tons of it. Let's go down here, break the pressure pad. And then there's some iron here. Good stuff. 3 diamonds. You can make a diamond pickaxe, maybe. There's gold. That's all that really matters in that one. This one, nothing really good. But yeah, so pretty good stuff. So this is it. You can gather all the sandstone. Now I'm going to try going quick. Where's the village again? It's right here. I'll show you this. But this is like on the opposite part. Like on the bottom part of the screen. That's where I was just at. So yeah. Now I'll show you this here. This is a very messed up village. There's nothing really big in the village. What am I doing? And the coordinates for this village is X141, Y73, and Z129. I should have taken notifications off. Okay, a bunch of villages if you want to trade with them or anything. Nothing good, probably. And yeah, so that's a village in the Sand Temple. I don't think there is any other village around. But the village is kind of a weird village. And I'll show you the mountains quickly, then I'll show you the dungeon. Like, it's a really good sea too, though. Just look how cool this actually looks, though. I bet you could make a Hunger Games here. It would be a pretty cool map. These are, like, floating. It's really cool. Like, this would be, like, perfect. You can make the spawn, like, somewhere here. And then you could just, like, make a big glass dome. You could do whatever you want with it. Like, I really enjoy these mountains. They are pretty cool. So, these are the mountains. Hopefully you can get this. Oh, yeah, and there is a dungeon. I'll show you that. I'll show you that quickly. So, I'll be right back when I get there. And I am back. Again, and yeah, I couldn't find it. The dungeon. Okay, this is my last hope. It's in here. Is it in here? Is it in here? No. I couldn't find it, guys, so I'm sorry. All I know, it's a spider spawner, and it's in this area of the map. I remember it was in this area. So if anyone ever finds it, please tell me. Because it was a spider spawner. I remember finding it. I was just going through everything in this world before I uploaded, like, before I even started videotaping, but I can't even find it anymore. So, I might be posting another video today about my Sky Island Challenge, Episode 2, because I already finished the first challenge. But, yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye, guys. Have a good one.